You don't have to do this. There's no reason for this. My family's at home wondering where I am, waiting for
them. Don't play pity ball with me, mister. The clock struck 12.
What the hell does that even mean? I don't know you, you freak. No, not on the last night. How's Kwanzaa going?
Not too happy. I got out of it.
Gotta do your taxes though, you know?
As a matter of fact, I'm doing my taxes right now.
Stewart, you squashing someone?
Say hush, you.
Call the police!
That's my auditor.
What the hell, Stewart? What happened to spend your winter in the woods? You know, hibernating and stuff. Stu.
The guy's got a big old lead chucker. What if he gaps me?
Oh, Stuart. I've seen you bite through a mobster's leg. I've seen you climb a 30-story building when there wasn't anything to hold on to. Not even chimps can do that, and they got 6 times the strength of a dude.
In that case, a bullet shouldn't mean jack to you.
Think about it. You catch that shit with your teeth. Just go animal on that poacher, Stuart. Unleash upon him the fury of your audit.
The fury of when I was killing Spew.
What do you mean?
You mean the fury of when I was getting audited? Or the fury of when I was killing the auditor?
Why would you kill the auditor, Stuart?
Because he thought he owned me. Happy Hanukkah, Spew. Chilly for no Tootsie Clubs, ain't it?